In this episode, you will see.
Layout is mwah.
Design is mwah. Mwah.
You was about to slap me in the face.
Yeah, because that's you deserve.
Which is?
Why?
Garbage bins! We are in Dubai, gas is everywhere. Gas and petrol and the oil
okay.
And stuff. Which developer do you want to offense now?
You may want to shower. I can show my room.
Good day, everyone. Today we are in...
In an amazing place, to be honest.
It's a fantastic place.
To be honest, we are in Jumeirah Golf Estates. And we've been here before, right?
Yeah.
We've been here in the neighborhood, okay? The community is selling by herself. It looks nice community, but what we didn't think about was the accessibility of this community for like average budget client, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah, by the way, guys, if you want to see ultra expensive villa which we shot here last time, you can see it here. And
did you just see your ball like passing next to you? Like,
really?
Yeah.
Guys, we are under the fire.
Yeah.
Actually, we are under the wrist, but we will go soon.
Yeah. By the way, that is a niche project that is not well known, but quality-wise, community-wise, price-wise, everything-wise is amazing.
It's amazing. And the most beautiful part that it's a good quality and very nice developed. Layout is mwah.
Design is mwah.
Mwah. So basically how we find out about it was by accident. We had a client who contacted to us that they are looking for something more modern, which it is. And here we are.
Pretty much we have also golfers with us today.
Right. Yeah. So as you see, it's a life community. If you like golf and if you want to live in a good family community, this is place to be. So enough talking.
Yeah,
let's go inside.
Let's go. One, two, three, la, 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 I'm starving.
You was about to slap me in the face.
Yeah, because that's you deserve.
Why? I found a good place.
And you found it?
Yeah, Tom found it, okay. What you can have here in this fantastic place, it's two types of view. One is the internal one. We will shoot one villa which has internal view, and you can have fantastic view of the golf field. If you want to have this kind of view, obviously you need to pay more.
Of course.
But if you are not so obsessed about the view, let us show you the villa which you can buy.
But you didn't listen to the explanation of the gentleman before.
Okay.
There are at the moment 291 townhouses villa in the community, and they are planning to launch other 120. So we'll be a news that will make people run again, because when you think about Dubai and where to buy a villa, standalone villa, plot villa, townhouses, there are not all these nice locations where to buy. This kind of product goes like fast.
That's true, especially now.
So you should stay tuned in our channel to see the next.
What goes next?
Because
do not
now,
miss.
What goes next? Because if they will launch 120, it's nothing.
It's not, yeah.
It's nothing.
Villas are selling in one day right now, literally.
Yeah.
Just contact us to leave your contact details with us, so we will could update you with all new upcoming project and book you in.
Yeah, let's say this is a time for Dubai where there are these like launches, okay, of niche. It's not like before bulk launch. thousands of thousand units available. No, now we're like pop.
And we are not in the desert.
Yeah.
We are in a super developed area, and yeah, all villas around us are ready, so they have a small piece of land which is left for the new construction. But Helene, enough talking, we are boring now. Let's go inside.
We are just being too serious. Let's go.
Let's go. And we choose amazing background for shooting, which is
white
garbage bins. We are not here because of the garbage bins.
But honestly, you can see that Dubai is becoming like green and recycled.
Oh, really? I even didn't notice.
Yeah, I know, because you noticed the only bad things.
So? Cynthia is the one who is negative always. I'm always positive. Yeah, we start, Dubai start recycling.
It's but recycling.
What we was trying to show here is that this place has two covered car parks.
Yeah.
Plus you can park bunch of your cars outside, so all your guests will.
Plus you have the entrance.
Entrance to the backyard.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Dubai is recycling.
And a little small entry area. Which,
why it's little? It's not little.
No, this entry
it's
area.
It's a townhouse. You can put table here. This guys, this is a guest room, by the way. So guest room has direct access to the small backyard, so you can put.
There is gas in this community. Maybe because that.
We are in Dubai. Gas is everywhere. Gas and petrol and the oil and stuff.
Okay, let's go.
Might be even just below us.
By the way, you can see the quality wise of the things just entering in the door, and you understand if the door is heavy or not, if there is quality or not.
Yeah, so the door is heavy.
All right, since just come in.
Okay, so there are what?
Also, because you were not listening, the gentleman guy, all the brands used in this project are Italian, French, European brand. I mean, not for appliances, because it doesn't come with the villa, but for all home touch screen, smart home system, stairs, all brands used are from good quality brand.
Seriously, no China?
No China. Oh. Okay, what do you think about this closed open kitchen, open kitchen?
As for me, I like it. First of all, I like when developers using light color materials, like white color, not grain or no something. Quality wise, I like to touch it. Okay, and
it's also not falling apart.
It's a Jumeirah Golf Estate. It's not.
It's full luxury.
Which developer do you want to offend now?
No.
It's not.
Let's not offend
anyone. The developer.
Let's not offend anyone. Let's make it as a team player.
Yeah. And there is a button. Look. You can do like that. Nice. Look, I like these appliances. Huh? Frankie.
Franke?
Franke or Frankie. Sound Chinese, but it's not. So, anyways, there is a place for a dishwasher. You can put big size fridge here. Also, cooking plate. And yes, Yelena, it's a gas. It has gas. But if you don't like to use gas, if you don't feel safe, you can always put electric plate here.
There is the tank installed outside. That's fine, Costa.
Yeah.
Best part. So, living room. Okay, did you remember the size of the villa to the viewer?
It's 3,200 square feet.
Okay, so
plus minus depends on.
And three bedroom, four bedroom.
It's four bedroom. We are showing four bedroom.
So
it's
3,240. Okay. Anyway, there is a guest bedroom plus three bedroom upstairs. That's the living room, which, to be honest, is open space living room with this save.
Plus
the saver space stair, which makes sense.
And oh, there is one small extra room.
Yeah, the safe.
So if somebody is punished.
There is bathroom under the highest. I mean, this is really a smart way to auto build stair.
By the way, I just watched Harry Potter yesterday, mm-hmm. And the guy was living in exactly the same room.
Was in UK.
In UK. So this is the room for a Harry Potter.
Yeah. Harry Potter room inside the house.
Yeah.
But anyway, look at the plot outside, let's say the garden area that you can build your garden, you can do your pool.
You can do your pool. And this, by the way, this backyard is bigger than on in a villas which is facing golf course.
Yeah.
It's bigger. So there is enough of space for barbecue area, you can put artificial grass,
or
you can put
a
swimming pool over there.
Yeah.
Plus, around the corner, there is more space for you, where you can place your dryer or something.
To be honest, it's also private. I don't feel like to be observed.
Oh, look, it's a quiet place.
Better than Akoya feeling.
Akoya is different level, come on.
I know. Just say that to be townhouses, I don't feel like to be observed.
Yeah, but you have a look at this window size. Plus, there is a 3.5 meter ceilings, I believe. 3.5, yeah? Yeah, it's quite high. So
let's
you can feel
that.
Free!
Huh?
Let's go upstairs! Yeah, and...
Ah, we didn't show this up.
Wait. Yes.
Wow! So
right to the entrance, right next to the entrance, there is a guest room, which has, as I told you before, direct entrance to the backyard. It's spacious, it's full of light.
It's fitted wardrobe, and yeah. Bathroom has a good quality.
And bathroom is done in a black color, just
yeah.
Show.
Look at this one, I really like it. It's fancy.
Yeah.
Anyway. Let's go and shop upstairs.
Yeah, let's go upstairs.
We go upstairs, you follow us.
Okay. Yeah, everything is done on a touch screens. There's screens everywhere. All rooms comes with attached bathrooms, which has a shower.
Very nice, to be honest.
Just look at the view. Huh?
I like this light color combination. Well, say I'm not super fan of super potato color.
Where do you see super potato?
The door.
No, it's not super potato, it's Soviet style.
But I mean, also the flooring looks like nice, you know?
You can see dirt on it, at least.
You cannot see.
You cannot.
By the way, there's another floor I didn't know. The master bedroom is up?
No, there is a surprise down upstairs because it's a three-level villa. Okay, we have a second bedroom, which is here.
Oh, look at the bathroom. The bathroom is so amazing.
Yelena, by the way, is a fan of bathrooms.
I mean, when I'm shower, I can show my room. Just saying, just because I have window. But look at this. I want to do my home like with the black minimal design, by the way. Very minimal bottom line.
The touch with the window in the bathroom is nice.
Yeah. Oh, smart system control. Amazing. 1, 2, 3.
No, this is a storage.
Okay.
So if you want to store some stuff on the first floor, you have a place for it.
Oh, this is master bedroom.
Yeah, master bedroom. It's fantastic. This is the best part of this villa. First of all, it's spacious. It has huge windows, which brings a lot of light inside.
Look at the smart. So they did two windows on the corner. Like, house is bright. Also, if sun is in the other side.
Yeah, and
this
villa is family villa, yeah. And if you
it's a good family villa.
It's for good family. I mean, you know, everything could happen with the family. And for example, if husband like farted, fresh air.
Okay, you're right.
But plus there is a balcony.
There is a balcony. Plus look at this closet here.
Walk-in wardrobe. So first of all, you have a nice door. Secondly, just come inside. Just look at this beauty. Wow.
To be honest,
I mean, I want to wash here.
I like it. I can take a bath and look outside. I mean, you can see from the next villa that you cannot look and see inside.
Right. Yeah.
Black window. And you can take a bath here.
Bus is.
I wanna enter. Entering.
Do you want to break it or what?
Are you saying that I'm fat?
No. I'm not.
Gonna break it or what?
Okay, anyways, just have a look, how we will look inside. Just come.
Stop.
It's, shit, it's dirty. No.
All the time.
I mean, but see, if it's not, if it wouldn't be.
They will come through us outside from this project if you continue to behave like a kid.
But I like this bus stop. What can I do?
I like very much
this project,
so please be aware.
Ah, okay. We don't want to go. No, it's just electricity room which could be used as additional storage. So let's show bonus part of this project, okay, which most of the villas doesn't have in Dubai. If you have maid, she can stay over here.
It's big enough.
It's big enough for the maid's room.
But the maid's room got the rooftop. No.
No, I'm telling you.
Wow.
And terrace. So what do you think about having barbecue over here?
God.
Huh?
That's a so smart way to utilize. Like, okay, you say, I have 3,000 square feet townhouse villa. No, that's amazing.
So you have one backyard here and one backyard downstairs. So for example, if you fought with your wife, she can party downstairs and you can party here.
Yeah. This is problem unbelievable. Solved. And you can see from here, the nice cities coming up there.
So
community is quite populated, by the way.
Yeah, it's right in the middle of golf fields, by the way. Golf fields are everywhere. It's behind you. It's there. It's in front of the villa.
I like it. I like so much that I want to do a video in Italian.
So let's shoot it. What will this say as a conclusion?
Look, to be Sunday, the first day of the week, and you were like so annoying, bring me up. Yeah, we need to shoot this project.
Ah, yeah, and just
keep it. I was super like upset and tired.
She has hangover basically.
That's it. By the way, instead, my mood went up. Also, if I'm starving, after we will go to it somewhere nearby to experience. The living, but I'm very happy. That's one of the best projects, as I say at the beginning, quality wise, price wise, space wise, area wise,
location wise.
Yeah, right.
And if you don't like golf, we would recommend this community.
Also, if before we were almost killed by a ball,
but yeah,
it's fine. I mean, it's super quiet.
See, we are risking our lives just to deliver you information about the project.
Yeah, and yeah, we are enjoying also because project looks super nice.
And fantastic.
But you can see from our expression, our know, interaction, how is the place to us look like.
Yeah, because this is literally first time for us inside the villa. And it's nice. It's nice. Layout is good. It's bright. Quality wise is nice. Location is nice. So, unfortunately,
it's time to call.
Unfortunately, we have to finish now. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Don't forget to support our project CMB that is with us and following us since 1 year almost.
Yeah, and we have our 50 series.
The 50th episode.
Yeah, 50th episode. It's coming soon. Guys, we are working hard. Don't forget to support. All wallets below. All contact details below. Yelena channel in Italian is below.
Everything is below.
Below.
Don't forget to call us, not subscribe only.
Yeah,
and call us. See you to the next video.
Ciao. Bye.